children, welcome in our drawing class. So children, today is the last page we are coloring of drawing book. Okay children, now take out your drawing book, open it and take out the last page. See, it is the picture of teddy bear, your toy. No, your toy, you are having a toy of teddy bear. No, so it is the picture of teddy bear. Okay children, now you enjoy coloring teddy bear. Come on children, let's take your pencil in your hand. Yes, come on, write C dot W dot. Okay children, now take out your crayon in your hand. Yes, take out brown color. Okay, yes, come on, we will going to color light brown color. Like this, you have to color it children. See, I finish coloring teddy bear's face. Now take out red color. We'll color teddy bear's mouth. See, it is red in color now. So we will going to color red color. See, I finish coloring red. Now we'll going to take dark brown color. Okay, so we'll color the clothes of teddy bear. Now it is dark brown in color, so we'll going to color teddy bear clothes brown. Children, you color it nicely. Okay, see, I finish coloring brown. Now we'll going to color again with light brown color. Teddy bear hands, mouth and legs. See, light brown in color. So we'll going to color it light brown. Our skin color is no? Yes, it is like a skin color. See, I finish coloring. Now we'll going to take light pink color. See, teddy bear is having a bow, so it is of light pink color. We'll going to color it light pink. See, I color it light pink. Now teddy bear is having spoon in his hand. No, spoon. See, now we'll go Teddy bear is having spoon in his hand. So we're going to color the spoon. It is light blue in color. So we're going to color the spoon in light blue color. Yes, see, I finished coloring the teddy bear. Now we're going to color yellow color. Teddy bear, see, in front of the teddy bear there is a butterfly. So we will going to color. Now see children, in front of teddy bear is honeybee. So we'll going to color the honeybee. Okay, see, it is having wings of orange color. Now we'll going to color.
Okay.
Yes, now come on children, we'll going to color the bottle of honeybee which is in front of teddy bear. So come on, take your light brown color and cover the cotton which is covered on the bottle with light brown color. Okay, see how I am coloring now, color like this. Now take, see, the bottle is of blue color, so we'll going to color blue color of the bottle. See, I finish coloring blue color. See, so nice the teddy bear and the bottle and honeybee is looking now. So children, you color like this and be careful, don't go out of line and enjoy coloring. Okay children, bye.